must never stop walking. As I put the left foot in front of the right in front of the left, a journey I take. Nothing should deter me. I will never look back. My mission is to save the children. When I meet my Creator, my Almighty God, the architect of the universe, and He asks me, "Son, what did you do for my people?" I don't look Him squarely in the eyes and say, "Lord, I live my life for my people." So I journey into the wilderness as life blurs. Mission, save the children.
I just want to ask a question. Who really cares? To save a world in despair? Who really cares? There'll come a time.
There'll come a time.
When the world won't be singing.
When the world won't be singing.
Flowers won't grow.
Flowers won't grow. No.
Bells won't be ringing.
No, bells won't be ringing.
Who really cares?
Who really cares?
Who's willing to try?
Who is willing to try
to save a world?
To save a world
that's destined to
that
die.
That is destined to die.
When I look at the world,
when I look at the world,
it fills me with sorrow.
It fills me with sorrow.
Little children today.
Children today.
Really gonna suffer tomorrow.
Really suffer tomorrow.
Oh, what a shame.
What a shame.
Such a bad way to
Such
live.
Such a bad way to live.
Who is to blame?
Who is to blame?
We can't stop
when
living.
We can't stop living. Oh, oh.
Live.
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 Live for life.
Life.
But let live, everybody.
Live life. For the children.
Live life for the children. Oh, for the children.
You see, let's save the children. Let's save all the children.
Save the babies. Save the babies. And if you want to live, but who really cares?
Who's willing to try?
Yeah, to save a world.